I love Hong Kong because the threshold to do something here is this high.
So if you have some ambition and some ideas and some drive, you can go anywhere you want to go here. That is pretty impossible to understand from your comfortable seat back in the West.